guys, welcome back to another video. I am already kind of tired because I had to wake up early for early enrollment today. The schedule visual builder, I always find a problem with it, but luckily my student advisor cleared up the issue, so I do have the remaining courses that I have to take on my schedule, which is awesome because I only have one more semester until graduation, and then I might pursue the degree program. The library was open today, so I was able to get Lord of Shadows. So cool. This is how it looks. The city on the side, and then whoever this is. I can't wait. I'm actually gonna start reading it now. So I am going to be entering the Seneca Holiday Photo Contest. I saw it on my email. They email you a bunch of activities that Seneca is doing, and I saw it and I was like, why not? So I'm gonna be spraying my hair green, and then I'm gonna do red spots. I was thinking about doing it half and half, but it's kind of hard to aim with the sprays. Ugh, this stuff smells. Okay, now on to red spots. The red spots are dripping. Okay, maybe I might do half green, half red. Let me wipe off that. Or maybe I'll do it over in green. Okay, I'm gonna do this side red. Oh, perfect! Okay, this side is gonna be red. Whatever. I'm abandoning my old plan. So this is the finished Christmas look. I did half red, half green, green red eyebrow, green eyeliner that Rachel did, red lips. I put on earrings before, I just took them off because I'm gonna go shower. I have this flashing Christmas lights necklace that turns on and off, Christmas sweater of course, and I took the photos downstairs by my Christmas tree, so hopefully I win! So tomorrow I have my last exam for my course this semester. I'm just super anxious because it's at 8 a.m. in the morning and I have not been waking up early. I've been waking up at 1:30 p.m. in the afternoon, and I am actually prepared for it. I am going to make some more notes today, and I'm just going to review a couple more concepts. I have to go through the logical if functions because those functions I tend to mess up on. But yeah, it should be fairly easy. I should do all right and pass. I'm just super anxious about waking up tomorrow at 8 a.m. To do this. I hope my alarm clock, I always get paranoid that my alarm clock won't go on, and I set so many alarms, but I always end up waking up 30 minutes before the alarm even goes off. I know that'll happen tomorrow. It's just my body already knows oh, you have to wake up. I also attended a webinar that my school provided. It was basically a workshop on healthy relationships, and I found it very useful. Unfortunately, I didn't get to attend the whole thing because my computer died at the end. But it just went through like characteristics of a healthy relationship, differences between a healthy one and a unhealthy one. It also talked about jealousy and envy, where jealousy is more toxic and envy is natural, and envy is like fine to have because, like, you know, a lot of times people are envious, like they're just like, oh, I wish I had that, but it doesn't turn into jealousy. And then also they went through responses and reactions. So say your partner comes home and is like, oh, what'd you make for dinner? And then you say in your head, like, oh, like, I don't have time, like, what do you think? But actually, by thinking those thoughts, that's actually a reaction to what they said, and you actually didn't give them a response. So I found that kind of like interesting to note and learn. So yesterday I completed my exam. I did pretty well, I think. Just I messed up on the index function question, but everything else I pretty much knew how to do. And then my professor sent us an email announcement that said that everyone who did the exam passed the course. So that's awesome because I was at 57%. So I'm glad that I passed, but I do have to wait for my grades to go on the transcript, which I think they'll do like next week or the week after. But yeah, I'm very happy. I've just been reading the Lord of Shadows book today. I'm basically almost done. I only have like 100 pages left. But yeah, at 8, I think I might attend the Pajama Jingle, which Seneca is hosting. It's basically just like a dance party, on a Zoom meeting. So I want to show you my pajamas that I'm in. All in pink. This is so cute. So there's actually a live DJ on this Zoom call. So cute. So I'm gonna see you guys later. I'm gonna go enjoy the pajama jam jingle. So far the DJ is lit, which is awesome. I love the music so far. But yeah, that was my exam week. I'm so happy that fall semester is done. I can enjoy the rest of the holiday season until next year. And then tomorrow, the Raptors are back, which I'm so excited and stoked for. But yeah, that's my week, and I will see you guys later.